Hi, I'm back with yet another video series of how you can update your iOS device without Wi-Fi using mobile data. So let's get started. As you can see, no download option is available. So let's do the trick. Set the date 1 month or 2 months forward from your current date. Now let's see the result. See, the download and install option is now available. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then like it, share it, and subscribe to my channel.